Hey guys, I was wanting to tell you this funny story that happened yesterday. I hit my elbow on coming into the living room on the wall, and I scraped it pretty badly. And I looked, and there was actually blood on the wall. Ew! How do you think it's funny that's gross? I think it's funny. It's gross. But it's also funny, but it's gross. Anyway, yeah. And also, she was thinking about this Shane Dawson thing again. And he doesn't have to say shit, you guys. He quit. You know what happens, Yoshi? He'll make a comment, and then people are upset that he didn't make it more dramatic. Or he won't make a comment, and then everyone's upset they didn't make a comment. You guys can't make up your mind. And also, he doesn't have to spill tea. If you want tea so badly, just go get some damn tea and brew the tea yourself. Although, I don't get this spilling thing. If you've worked so hard to make tea, why do you gotta spill it?
Mama, I don't think the same thing.
I don't know, maybe I'm getting it wrong. I'm old. But I don't get the concept.
But the good thing is you look good in the light, Nomo.
I look like a ghost. What are you talking about? Thanks for watching this, guys. Comment, subscribe, like, love you guys. Bye. Thanks, Nomo. No charge. And also, boo! Because I look like a ghost.